Hi everyone, and as you can see, it's night time, the end of the day. And so a few tips for you if you're struggling with sleep is to take some time away from your phone, away from the computer, and away from the TV to prepare yourself to go to sleep. If you're finding that your mind is really racing, then one thing that you can do is turn yourself, invert yourself. And this is a beautiful way to do this in this bedroom here in the Hayfield Manor, is you can actually turn and put your feet up against the headboard. And what that does is it ensures that you get beautifully oxygenated blood coming into your mind, and it will calm your mind down and wind your mind down. And as we've done in the other videos, remembering to breathe slowly and deeply from your abdomen, and that will really help you to settle. And there's a wonderful breathing exercise that you can do. Breathing in for the count of 10, and then breathing out for the count of 10. And doing that for 10 minutes will really slow everything down so that you can drift off to sleep. And so when you're lying in bed, you can say to yourself your affirmation for this evening. Today, I let go of the day. I am safe. All is well. I can relax and go to sleep. Today, I release the day. All is well. Just let your body settle and relax. Imagine that you're taking the day from the calendar and scrunching it up and popping it in the bin. There's nothing that you can change about the day. There's nothing that you can do, excuse me, or improve what you did. Letting the day go and allowing yourself to go to sleep peacefully and deeply all through the night. Have a great sleep, everyone.